So hey guys, Sarav here and welcome back to my YouTube channel, What Touch Your Life. So today's video is the second part of my last video, and if you haven't seen, just go through that, you'll get the link in the description. So in the last video I told you about the subject with their matters from first year syllabus. So now I'm gonna give you guys some important tips that I wish I knew before coming to Architecture School, and not about academic but more about heart-to-heart conversation from an ex-first year student to the newcomer. So here we go. Architecture is a very demanding profession. It needs time and effort all throughout the sheet drafting, model making skills and sleepless night. So the first year is the most crucial year in our 5-year architecture degree, but you can say it's the stepping stone. You're introduced to the sheets, visualizing and model making, and it bridges the gap between not knowing anything and entering into the world of architecture. Seems scary at the first, but with the time you'll enjoy every bit of it and don't stop working hard. The most important thing is to do your work on time, keep it in mind, because if you utilize your studio time and do your sheet and draft on time, then it reduces the workload and you'll get the more time for enjoyment. Time management is the holy grail in this profession. The next thing is, we cannot depend on our teacher for our knowledge. They teach us only the basics, so it's up to us to explore more as much as we can and gain knowledge. The most frustrating thing, redos. At first, it's almost heartbreaking when you get one, but don't lose hope, try to improve yourself, because there's no architecture without redo. Another important thing, do not ignore your small and basic things, especially subject like mathematics and structures. Yeah, mathematics and structures, which you'll get to learn in subsequent semester, because the basic thing really helps in your career when you're especially preparing for competitive exam like GATE. And the most important thing is, take care of your health, sleep properly and eat healthy, because architecture is a very demanding profession. You need health and energy to undergo the building process of becoming an architect. Okay, this tip is quite interesting, because many of the students think that in architecture we have to stay up all night and work. So from the first day onward, they try to inculcate the habit of staying up all night. But this is not advisable, because when the time comes for that, you can do that. But you shouldn't do it regularly from the start, when the workload is not so much that you have to go stay up all night. So the next tip is, find your friend as soon as possible. Because when you first go to the college, everything is so new that it's quite difficult to grasp everything. But if you can quickly find people with whom you can connect with, bang, all set. Another important tip is, do not drink and smoke, because most of the people think like, as soon as we come to the college, we start drinking and smoking because college makes you do that. But the truth is, no one can make you do that until you yourself wish to do it, be it in your first or fifth year. Self-control is the key. But तुम पहले से करते हो तो भाई देख लो अपना अपना. Another important tip is, don't come late on your first day of college. Okay, this is exactly, it's me. It's okay. It's just me, because I was not just late, I was 1 week late. And because of that, I had to face many problems. Because when you do that, you don't get to know the important thing that the professor tells you on your first day, which should be kept in your mind all throughout the 5 years. Since everyone is new, so it get a little awkward sometimes to even ask your classmates like what teacher said. The online classes are going on and you are just in first year, so I think this point is most important for you guys. The last point is quite bitter one and very important, that if you don't have passion for architecture and came to architecture school by chance, so it's better that you leave. Because if you don't like the profession, then it gets very difficult to cope with the subjects. And by the end of 5th year, you'll be with 50 backlogs and it will become a complete mess. So I hope I could help you guys, giving you the previews of the life you're gonna have in upcoming years. And as always says, let's work hard together and have a great day. Wait. Renegade. Go. 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 Go.